So if I said, okay, give me a, what's a Celine Dion run? What's that?
Thank you.
Hang on, wait, you're doing the floor. Yeah. Right, go on, okay, go. Go on.
I wanted to take a moment tonight. Thank you all for being here. Thank you for giving us a chance to perform for you. What a treat. Thank you. I finished crying in instant that you left. And I can't remember when I went or how. And I managed to remember you and I had help for me. When I touch you like this, when you whisper like that. It was all long ago, but it's all coming back to me.
Oh, my God! It's like she's in the car! You love the hell I move. Love the hell I touch you now. When all is said and done, you believe God is a woman. I tell you all the things you should know. So baby, take my hand, save your soul. I'm telling you the way I like it, how I want it. And I can be all the things you tell me not to be. When you try to come for me, I keep on flourishing. And he's the universe when I'm the company. Yes, I am. Public eye for so long, what's the strangest or weirdest thing you've ever read about yourself where you're like, that just isn't true?
Tons of pregnancy stuff. People really want me to be pregnant.
Oh, they're really excited about you being pregnant.
They want it. They want it so bad. Every other week there's like a pregnancy thing.
But I read a thing that you insist on being carried by like your security guard or something.
I'll tell you what happened. There was a picture of me being carried by my tour manager.
Right.
Because I had just shot a video in point shoes.
Right.
And I posted it because I thought it was cute.
Sure.
And I, like, my toes were bleeding. I was in pain. And I was like, oh, like, cute. Like, thank you for, like, whatever.
So that isn't true.
No.
You don't get carried anymore.
No. That's so stupid.
I don't know. I think if I was you, if I could find someone who could legitimately carry me, ideally I'd be carried on a throne by four guys in togas.
Yeah.
Just as like,
that's
and
sick.
I can just wave.
That's fire.
I just wave to people like this as I drive down the road.
I'm empty. My stomach is empty.
You want to get some
food? Is there like a little bar or something we can
have? There will be, for sure. We can grab you something right here.
Are you...
Come on. Okay. Grab the door. Okay. Here we go.
Hello, I'm Ariana Grande. I must be carried.
What are we after, Ariana? What are you wanting?
Can I please have a soy latte?
What size would you like?
Oh, I'm gonna get a grande. Hey!
Get them every time.
Thank you.
Did you know I demand to be carried everywhere?
This is just what, these are all
That is the kind of pop star I am. I just want y'all to know.
Okay. Hang on, you got it?
If you see me anywhere, it's because I didn't walk there myself, I promise.
There we go.
Bye.
Is there anything else you need before we get back in the car?
No, thank you.
All good? Okay.
Thank you.
It's a pleasure.
Perfect, just what I'm used to.